Yo, who am I? I go by J. I ain't know no savage shit. Free JT, I am that bitch, but I am not your bitch. I still pop my lips, still snack. Yeah. You know the vibes. It's J.
Turn up.
Get to know me. I ain't talking about the old me. Bitches fuck with me so heavily. They wanna marry me. Yeah, you know it costs a fee. Yeah, you know I'm pricey. Fly bitch icy. Make you wanna bite me. But nah, I can't fuck on you. I'm
so listen, I'ma try to vlog while I'm doing everything that I'm doing. But I just wanna let you know it's so much shit going on right now. I'm too lit for this. Print boarding pass. Check bags or print tags.
Bitch, I'm checking.
What am I doing?
Oh yeah, I'm checking.
Check and bag.
Okay, what about boarding pass?
No, it's not.
You already fucking paid for your bag.
Look.
Do not need to purchase one right now.
Okay. When you had 4 shots of tequila,
you get fucked up and you don't know what the fuck you're doing.
Okay. This is Sophia. This new way of living is something serious, okay?
I can't breathe.
That God. Part.
She's not put it under her nose because that's how every black person works.
What you doing? I'm gonna come and meet you.
Yes, recording.
We are motherfucking live.
Okay.
Motherfucking
yes. Where we at, Sophie?
Airport, motherfucking airport, Charlotte. Oh, yeah.
Where we going?
Meet us in Miami, bro.
Meet us in MIA, okay? We lit.
We already lit before we even fucking get there.
Okay. Who you with?
Girl, you fine.
I look good. Bitch, I'm fine.
I better see you when I do that. It better not be like a whole other one. What's going on, J Squad? Plum Squad, it's your girl Jay. You already know. Welcome back to J Vlog. There's a whole lot of great vlogs going on. Big period. Let me change my battery. Let me get my bag. I'm gonna come back. One tech. I'm back and my battery is full.
Thank you so much for your. Oh my god, my ear.
My ear. Right now, I'm waiting on my bag. Strong as fuck, okay? Period. Don't get beat up by her. I'm just kidding. We have a ride to our room.
Okay.
Ooh.
Oh, look how gorgeous.
Somebody in my phone, sheesh, because of your ass. I seen her and the first thing that popped up in my head was sheesh, oh my god.
Mirror. You see me. I after we done got in and we got settled in, got dressed, I'm gonna keep it real simple tonight because it's almost 8 o'clock. So we're about to go get some dinner. I kept it simple tonight. I'm not doing nothing really extra until tomorrow. But we're about to go out to eat. I'm actually my camera here. Just keeping it simple. So I can come back and turn up on this Hennessy, you feel me?
Period. Can we hang out before we leave?
Absolutely. Yes, ma'am. Sheesh, okay. I hope I don't get copyrighted, guys, but today is Saturday. Today is the next day, and I am in my, I'm in that. This is the outfit for right now until we're supposed to be literally, I don't know what we're supposed to be doing. I think we're supposed to be taking pictures, then getting something to eat, then going swimming, but it's almost 11 o'clock, like. And then tonight, I think it's the dinner. I don't know, but this one's going on right now. Oh, we went to the pool to take pictures, and then after the pool, we came back here. And then we went to go actually eat, which took like maybe extra hours to do. No, I'm exaggerating. It probably took like 2 extra hours to do. And then after we ate, we kind of like went to the beach because it was right down the strip. And then, you know, we enjoyed the weather. I'm lit. We enjoyed the pool. I'm super lit. We enjoyed the beach. OMG, I can't believe I just said that, but yeah, we enjoyed the beach, and we're back here at the hotel because we have reservations tonight for dinner, so I'm about to get like real, like sexy, classy. Okay, I just can't wait to put that dress on because the way it hugs and touches my body. Let me tell you something. I love chocolate. Something about a chocolate woman that does. Sheesh. I know for a fact my wife will be chocolate, and I know that she will. Hopefully she's an Aries or a Scorpio. I'm not gonna be that picky, but I know for a fact she chocolate. Jesus, ain't that what you told me? Jesus is just everywhere. God, I will see when I get this. You're not my bitch, you did me wrong. Feel like I can't even call you my ex. What's going on, J Squad, Plum Squad, it's your girl Jay. You already know what I'm saying. Welcome back to J Vibes. There's a whole lot of great vibes going on, big period. Today is Sunday, it's our last freaking night here. So when we wake up tomorrow, we're out of here. We're gone. I literally spent $180 last night on some food that was not, it was not. Like, we went to the Versace mansion, that shit. You would think that they're like, they would be on point. No, my fucking noodles were sticky. Why did I not send it back? I try to be too nice. You don't wanna be that person, you know what I'm saying? We already had people looking at us like, you don't belong here. So for me to send my food back, I didn't wanna be that person.
If I was to take my camera to the beach and that shit got wet, I would have to beat the sand ass. Even though the water did it, I would beat the sand ass first. And I don't want no trouble. I'm not trying to go to jail in Miami. I don't want no smoke. I don't want no sand. I don't want none of that. Okay? Anywho, I'll see you guys tonight. Hi, you guys. So this is my last freaking night here in Miami. And I'm so ready to go home. I had a great time. Yeah. I had a great time, no lie, I had a great time. It's just time for me to go back home, y'all. It's time for me to get back in my bag and get back on my shit. I was supposed to be on a yacht. I don't think you wanna talk about it. Let's not talk about it. But yeah, I'm about to clean up, clean up and pack and get this edit started. So freaking happy right now. Nah, I love you guys. I appreciate all you guys love. Took a whole lot of bomb ass pictures. Did I eat good? No. The only thing, like for real, the only thing that I had that was like so delicious was rice and beans. It was the best thing. And then my friends had red onions on their salad. So I took their red onions and put it on my rice and beans. So delicious. But I hope that you guys enjoyed this vlog. I probably missed out on a lot of things that I could have showed you, but at least I showed you something, right? I showed you something. Be grateful, be happy. You guys, live your life. Do not not live your life. That's friend. Friend came and popped bottles, okay? Friend popped bottles because okay, this baby friend. Girl's birthday wait, coming bottles. Up.
It's my motherfucking birthday.
Yeah.
Big
my birthday was last week. Happy belated and happy future.
And my birday is 7 days away, so mine's next
period.
Week.
Period.
Okay.
Period. And uh-huh. We ended this vlog right there.
Bye. Peace.
Good morning. Good morning, J Squad. Plum Squad was a whole lot of great vodka. No, but period. You know, I'm the motherfucking vibes, baby. Listen, I had a shot of vodka. So please, please, don't pay me no attention. This was the view, you guys. I ain't show you shit!
Just focus on you, baby girl. J-Vibes. You know the vibes, you know the fuck going on, and I'm out this bitch. Yeah. You know the vibes. It's Jay.